First day hike, and this is New Hope Overlook. We're going to be doing the Blue Trail today, which is about 2.7 miles. It's a little hilly in some spots, as well as it gets a little rocky in some places. So just watch your step. And if you want to do more than 2.7 miles, the Red Trail connects to it, and it's about 6 miles. Hopefully we'll see some different birds and things this morning. It's definitely the right time of day to see one of our resident bald eagles out here at Jordan Lake. What you're going to look for is a huge wingspan. They've got about a 6 foot wingspan. Looks about like a 2x4 straight across when they're soaring. And of course that white head and white tail.
Thank you.